I had at the time also a job offer from Brookhaven National Lab, and I made a deal with them that I would go to do my National Science Foundation, and then I would come to Brookhaven for 6 months, and then go back to Europe for another 6 months, and then come back to Brookhaven. That's the arrangement that I made with them. And so after my wonderful year in France and Switzerland, I went to Brookhaven for my 6 months, and I was pretty unhappy. I found it very isolated. The science was good, but I thought the life was really, really very, very unhappiness-making.